tell me that that's, tell everyone that he is married, even though his wife does never show up. Coach Bill Hockey. Corey Hart, son of Mr. and Mrs. Rick Hart. Tony Arley, son of Frank and Mary and Arley. Joe Bergman, the son of Art and Frank Bergman. And Jay and Ann Bikey and their son Jeff. Mark and Julie Bills, with their parents Dan and Betty. Kevin Brewery, the son of Paul and Margie Brewery. Sean Brunneman, son of Art and Charlotte Brunneman. Greg Bruns, son of John and Irene Bruns. Dale and Bonnie Dipple and their son Craig. Brian Dipple, son of Bob and Kim Dipple. Greg Everman, son of Jerry and Ann Everman. Brian Evers, son of Gene and Sharon Evers. Greg Ike, with his parents Larry and Mary Ike. Bruce Guttermiller, son of Dale and Aggie Guttermiller. Jesse Higgins, son of Richard and Catherine Higgins. Jason Hardings, son of Ron and Bill Hardings. Jason Heckman, son of Bonnie Heckman. Ted Heidbrink, son of Mr. and Mrs. Bob Heidbrink. Craig Hemmelgard, son of Mr. and Mrs. Tom Hemmelgard. Dan and Mary Jo Ross with their sons Brent and Matt. Jeff Eichamp, son of Mr. and Mrs. Tom Eichamp. And we have Greg and Jeff Holman, the sons of Luke and Marion Holman. Ken Holman, son of Buster and Jane Holman. And we have the Knapke family, Mitch, who's the manager, Craig and Kurt, who's a golfer. They have the sons of Ivor and Pam Knapke. Jeff Kramer, son of Lester and Betty Kramer. Brad Meyer, son of Mr. and Mrs. Nick and Margie Meyer. Craig Maynard, son of Leander and Jeanette Maynard. Jim Muller was Larry and Trudy Muller. Nick Muller, son of Gary and Donna Muller. Brad Oddy, son of John and Ruth Oddy. Kevin and Randy Oddy, sons of Charlie and Kathy Oddy. Matt Oddy, son of Don and Sandy Oddy. Greg Coleman, with his parents John and Nancy Coleman. Mike Coleman, son of Lee and Paulette Coleman. Todd Prater, son of Mr. and Mrs. Tony Prater. Matt Putoff, son of Ron and Ann Putoff. Jesse Ranley, son of Jim and John Ranley. Matt Smockers, son of Harold and Vicki Smockers. Aaron and John Rose, sons of Gary and Joyce Rose. Didn't mean to skip you, sorry about that. Brad and Brian Sides, the sons of Rick and Carol Sides. Carolyn's cooking. Brad and Mark Toby, the sons of David and Jean Toby. Chad and Ryan Toby, sons of Jim and Phyllis Toby. Corey Toby, son of Joe and Karen Toby. Kyle and Kevin Toby, sons of Gary and Lane Toby. Son of Ken and Dan Whitaker. Al Timmerman. Son of Tex Timmerman. Kyle Unrod, son of Al and Kittle Unrod. Craig Winning, son of Dick and Pam Winning. Son of Ken and Marilyn Walker. Frank Winter, son of Fred and Mary Winter. Bob Heitkamp, son of Harry and Marsh Heitkamp. Greg Heitkamp. That's Stan's mistake, not Mark. Brian Walters, son of Mr. and Mrs. Dale Walters. Kirk Stuckey, son of Kevin and Carol Stuckey. And trainers, Bruce Otting, son of Bob and Diane Otting. Adam McFarland, son of John and Bonnie McFarland. We'd also like to recognize Adam Brenneman. And the next group we have are the cheerleaders. Christy Berkey, a daughter of Ted and Diane Berkey. Barb and Bridget Bruns, daughters of Mr. and Mrs. Mike Bruns. Kara Kramer, the daughter of Fred and Mary Kramer. Daughter of Bradford and Lou Kramer. Karen and Jody Sweeterman, they are the daughters of Mr. and Mrs. Lloyd Sweeterman. Mindy Sweeterman, the daughter of Jim and Linda Sweeterman. And Freddie the Flyer is Beth Muller, the daughter of Dave and Margie Muller. Now we go on to the golf team. Nathan Brewer, son of Ron and Karen Brewer. Brad Dwyer, son of Mr. and Mrs. Ron Dwyer. Gordon Fairchild, son of Mr. Gary Fairchild. Dan Keyes, son of Mr. and Mrs. Virgil Keyes. Keith and Craig Reichman, son of Charlie and Deb Reichman. Brian Rohr, son of Mr. and Mrs. Jim Rohr. Son and daughter of Dale and Nancy Sweeterman. And now on to the cross country team. Coach Randy and Jimmy. With his wife Lori and their daughter Green. Who is the son of Luke and Betty Jimmy. Greg Albert, son of and run overs. James and Jackie Roy, son and daughter of Mike and Kathy Roy. Sue, Jenny, Andy Roy, little daughters of Tony and Linda Roy. Shelly Brooks, daughter of Dan and Mary Brooks. Thank you. down near the goal line at the two.
Yeah.
half for losses. Complete.
so a penalty against the Flyers. But it started too soon.
Thank you.
by Bruce Settemiller. Flyers 23, Bradford 6. The athletic department would like to send out many thanks to TJ's Carryout. They're the official supplier of ice to the football team. And also to the members of the Austin Knife Squad, taking time out of their busy schedule to help out here at the ball games every Friday night. Thank you.
Yeah.
safety by number 55.
Yeah!
That is six. Inside by Bradford. Thank you. Yeah.